This is Nisha Sharma. I am going to show you an application, Mobile Cash Register, which I developed on Android. And this application has a project for Adoreca. As we all know that Adoreca taught us how to build Android application. It will take some time to launch. Now, it will take some time due to spinner. Mobile cash register. Now select product category. There are the categories for purchase. There are the three categories: computer, monitors and accessories. From this, suppose we want to purchase monitors. Now select product. There are the different kinds of categories of the monitors. There are the four categories of monitor. From these we want to select Trumbull 29 monitor. Now select the number of monitors we want to purchase. Suppose we want to purchase two monitors. The price is 499.99. If it doesn't want to purchase, then click on cancel. If we want to purchase, then click on add. Now it shows the detail of the items. Now we purchase Trumbull 29 monitor, cost is this, tax 6.4, quantity 2. If we want to delete, suppose if we doesn't want to purchase it, then click on the delete icon, or and the total is 1063. If we want to purchase only the monitor, then we click on the checkout. If we want to add some item, then click go back. Then select product categories. Click select the product category. Suppose we want to purchase accessories. Now type of accessories is, suppose we want to purchase Trumbull wireless mouse. Now the number of mouses we want to purchase, suppose 3. The price is 59.99. then add. Suppose we doesn't want to purchase monitors, then we delete. Now there is only one item left, Trumbull wireless mouse, which I want to purchase. Then click on the checkout. Here we have to enter the name of the customer. So suppose enter the email address of the customer. Now name of the salesperson. The name of the salesperson is John. Then finalize purchase. The summary: name of the customer, email of the customer, and she purchased Trumbull wireless mouse, cost 599, tax is 6.5, quantity is 3. Now the total is 191. If we doesn't want to purchase that item, then we click on the cancel. If we want to purchase, then click on the pay. Then payment success. For all of this, I would like to thank Adoreca, which has provided me with all the resources to learn Android. The online session helped me get through my basic problem of an application development. Their supporters at Skype and on forums are very, very helpful. And it's the best part of that I like about Adoreca is that their videos for learning are accessible anytime, at any place and where I want. So thank you, Adoreca. Thank you so much.